We've all heard of Rudolph and his shiny nose, and we all know Frosty, who's made out of snow. But all of those stories seem kind of gay, 'cause we all know who brightens up our holiday.
All the elves were making toys for the good Gentile girls.